hey, so I'm gonna try this people thing again today. Let's hope it works out. Last time I tried, it ended up blowing off the stand and I just gave up. So it's a beautiful day today and we're gonna go crazy. And hopefully we'll get some good video. Thanks. Good boy. Easy. We're gonna go back here. I was thinking about filming it, but we'll see. I might be shoving you in my pocket. You're good. Yeah, because you were a little worried about that river. You were, and then the rock. Yeah, you're good. You're totally good. Remember our friend the rock? Huh? See, it's just a river. You don't got a mouse behind you pushing you today. Right. Nope, we're gonna go in. Come on. Good boy. You remember the rock? You do, good boy. And then, do you think this is all right? We can go a little farther today. Good boy. You're okay. Oh, you're okay. Come on. You got this. Lem is enjoying a little afternoon snacky snack with his massage pad on, which he's up to medium now comfortably, which I feel like is a good setting for after riding. I don't usually use it on him before I ride because I'm usually pretty pressed for time, but we like to give him a little after. He is in his height to glory out here, aren't you, buddy? He says, oh, I really, 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 really like it out here. Oh, boop. Good boy. Such a good horse. Yeah, he just had a little bath. This is how he repays me. Naked ponies. There he goes.